All right, congrats on the win. Pretty dominant performance from you guys. What was the key tonight to you guys playing so well?
I think it was just communication, because when you don't talk to each other, just everything falls apart. So communicating was the big part.
Yeah. And you're one of several players that had a good night statistically. Kind of a well-rounded effort from you guys. What is it that allows you guys to be that way and have so many good players do that?
With everybody playing on key and just playing their role very good, it allows everyone else to do well at their part.
And how do you kind of assess where you guys are at here at this point in the season?
I think we're doing good, but we could be doing better if we start pulling some stuff together.